So hello friends, I'm really very happy after visiting this beautiful place and I want to know something more about this place. So Mr. Pankaj,
yeah.
What kind of activities people do here when they visit?
Generally, people wants to fishing here, but fishing is not allowed here because it is undertaking of Hindustan Zinc Limited.
That's good. Yeah,
some policemen are also here.
I saw some policemen
to protect the protect this dam from fishers and fishermen. So it is very good for us also. And there are lots of fishes inside that. Crocodile also you can see here, lots of tortoise.
Really? Yeah, okay, really. Are you making fun or it's serious?
I give you a,
Have you ever seen any crocodile?
Yeah.
When?
I tell you an incident, it's 2 or 3 months back, I came here in summer season, before lockdown.
Okay.
So water are less here. On that time, I came here with my friends, so... In the center of the water, okay.
Really?
There are two crocodiles.
Oh my god!
I just ran away from here immediately.
So didn't you take any photograph that time?
No.
Oh,
policemen are here. Policemen are here. We are afraid to see that, and we ran away from here because crocodile is very dangerous for us, and very big fishes are also here. So it's very good, and we are lucky. We saw the live crocodile here.
Okay, so okay. Have they attacked on any man or any animals here?
No. Actually, it is very center of the... They are in center of the water, okay.
So they never come on the bank?
Sometimes they come on the bank, but people are not allowed to... in summer season, people are not allowed to go here.
So during summer, it's very dangerous.
Yeah,
okay, they come out. So they tap less water and... they try to come on surface.
Exactly.
Okay, that's
right.
Okay. So now it's full now.
Yeah.
Okay, so some people are just bathing and they're jumping, diving here. So is it safe for them?
Yeah, because there is not too much deep in here. So people are enjoying the water. People are swimming. There are children are enjoying there. They're playing in the water. It's good.
So they know how to swim very well. That's why. But I don't know how to swim, that's why I'm afraid of going there. Actually, I want to enjoy, but we will enjoy together,
exactly,
okay? Just on the bank here.
Yeah,
I will not, I don't want to go just in the center because you have just told me some crocodiles are there. Oh my god, I don't want to take any risk, okay?
But you can feel the water, is very cold. Let's feel the water, let's touch the water.
Let me try here, okay? So, please pause. Okay, so let me fold my pant because I have not brought my extra pants here. My extra pants are in my car and it's far. I have parked far from this place. Okay, so let me enjoy.
If you wore boxer inside the pant, then you can remove also your pants.
Oh my god. So, wow, it's cold water,
okay, really.
I wish I had extra pair of clothes here, and actually I wouldn't miss this chance to have bath here, but I have to do it. Oh my god.
Look at the coldness of this water, it's very cold and it's very clean.
Actually it's clean.
Yeah,
it's clean.
Yeah.
I must appreciate the people of this village because that is not here. They mention the cleanliness here, that's why. So I would like to thank these all people to maintain cleanliness in this dam.
Okay, stop.